Elsewhere. So for those people who are not watching, for those people who have not yet turned on their devices after Shabbat, I don't know what the score is, but hey, I know that right here, right now, we're doing Havdalah, and that for me is what is important right now. So, hope you guys had a wonderful day, hope you had a good relax. I have my candle. And I've got my spices.
Yeah.
And I've got some fire.
Yeah.
And I've got some wine. And that is everything that I need to make Havdalah. So I thought tonight we'd go with Jerusalem. I thought we'd do an Israel theme tonight because we would have been reading in Mincha tonight. We would have been reading the Parasha of Lech Lecha, the story of the calling of Abraham by God to leave his comforts and to head into the unknown, the great unknown, the wilderness of who knows where. And we know that the end result was Israel. So I thought that where better to start a Havdalah tonight than in the capital of Israel, Jerusalem. Let's sing Yerushalayim Shel Zahav first, at least the chorus, and then we'll do Havdalah to the same tune.
Yerushalayim Shel Zahav V'shel Nechoshel V'shelom Halo Lechom Shirayich Ani Kiro Yerushalayim Shel Nechoshel Shalom.
It's a good one, isn't it? Now let's see how I'm going to play my keyboard with one hand.
Eftach velo efcha Ki oziv zimrat Adonai vahir lishua Ushavtem mayim vesaso Mimayne ha-yeshua Ladonai ha-yeshua Adonai Tzevaot Imanu Nisgav Lanu Elo Yaakov Sela Adonai Tzevaot Ashrei Adam Boteach Mach Adonai Hoshia Hamech Yaneinu Hamech La'yudim hayta ora v'sason v'simcha v'sason v'ikar Yeshuot Esa. Sabri marana bravo na bravo tai.
Together, Yerushalayim, The olive trees that stand in silence upon the hills of time, to hear the voices of the city as bells of evening chime, the shofar sounding from the temple to call the world to prayer. The shepherd pauses in the valley, and peace is everywhere. Yerushalayim shel zahav v'shel nechoshet v'shel or hano lechol shirayich ani kinor. Yerushalayim ושל נחושת ושלום על לכל שירייך אני כינור next Shabbat, next Saturday night, everybody. I hope you join us. It's the Shabbat Project next week that was started by the Chief Rabbi of South Africa, Rabbi Goldstein, many years back. I actually don't quite remember how many years back, but next week on Saturday night, we're doing a combined Havdalah with Merub Rishul, with Rabbi Yossi Friedman, who's a wonderful, wonderful rabbi and a wonderful human being, and with Rabbi Shmuley Karnofsky from Elwood, and with his team, with Ronnie Quadlow, and we're going to have some guests. We're going to have the Tescu brothers, we're going to have Corey on guitar, and we're going to have a general cool time. We're going to have a kumzitz after Havdalah, and I want you guys all to come and join in. We'll be doing it from shul. Those people who checked in last night, I hope that you enjoyed being in shul with us last night. It was really nice to be back, and we're going to be davening back in shul in a couple of weeks too, which is really cool, actually, physically being there Friday night, Saturdays, in small controlled groups, social distancing groups. And for those people who'd like to attend, just make sure that you register with Rabbi Ronnie through the shul office so that you can get your spots. We've got some bar mitzvahs coming up. It's going to be really nice. It's going to be nice to get back into the thick of things. It's been a long time. Don Olam, Asher Malach, B'terem Kol, Yetzir Nivrah. Take away the siddur so I can play the keyboard properly. Mwah. Down the table next to me. Oops, a second. I'll give you guys a second. Oh, there we go. Le'et Nazar. So cold, Azai Melech, Shemoni Kra. Yachare, Kichlota Kol, Levado, Imloch Nora, Uaya, Yo, for a kiss, what the cool, and I'm a doing love, no, that, who I am. And my favorite.
De Adon Avdi Ruchi Bet Ishan Veaira Veim Ruchi
with my spirit.
Yedi Adi Adonai Li Velo.
Karen, I don't know if you're there, but if you are, happy birthday to you, to Karen Klein. We wish you happy birthday, many more happy returns, Karen, until 120 and beyond. We wish you all the best. Everybody, just before I sign off on this grand final night, I think it would be very remiss of me not to talk a little bit about the main character from the parasha that we started this evening. About Abraham, or as we know him so far, as Avram. Av, father, Ram, many, the father of many. Well, if we look at us Jews, not so many. Those people who tuned into the Yad Vashem talk the other night, you would have heard that the Jewish population, the world Jewish population, is not that many in comparison to many others. We're sitting around about 15 million, which is a tiny, tiny, tiny fraction of world population. But what does Hashem promise Avram in this week's parasha of Lech Lecha? First of all, he gives him this edict. He says, Abram, go. Lech Lecha. And to Sarah, Lechi Lach means head off, go. Our rabbis talk about us doing introspection. Go within yourself and search for the meaning. But we'll talk more about that next week when we delve into the finer details of parasha Lech Lecha. But in the meantime, God gives Abram the call. And he says, head off. And he says, Lech lecha me'artzecha, go from your land, mimoladetecha, from your birthplace, mibeit avicha, from your family home. Where to? He doesn't say. Ela aretz asher areka, to the land that I will show you. And then what is the carrot that he dangles in front of him? Ve'escha legoy gadol, I will make you into a great nation. Vavarechecha, I will bless you. Va'agadela shemecha, I will make your name great. Great. This is the part that I think is the most special. And you will be a blessing. So all the carrots, I'm going to make you famous, I'm going to make your name great, we're going to publicize your name up in lights, all those things really are wonderful. But what gets Abram in the end? And you will be a blessing. In other words, Abraham was going to be a person who through him other people would be blessed. And what is a bigger compliment than that? To think that we can be ourselves people through which other people can find blessing and can be blessed. In other words, to live to a certain ideal, a certain standard that inspires other people to live their best life possible and in turn to be blessed. So that my life makes your life a blessing and your life makes my life a blessing. And just from the very beginning of the parasha, I find those words really, really inspiring. Through Abram, the whole world was blessed. Through Abram, the Torah was given eventually on Mount Sinai, culminating on Mount Sinai. So the covenant with God and Abram, until Sinai, that journey through Egypt, etc., through the forefathers, through Egypt, through the desert, until Sinai, that journey really was the start And I suppose the conclusion, but we are still going. In other words, we are still part of that journey as well. Part of that initial call that God gave to Abram. We are still part of that mission that God gave to Abram to be blessings to other people, to inspire other people to live their best lives, to do our part to make other people feel blessed. So with that in mind, I wish you all a beautiful week. I hope that you have a safe and healthy week, that you have an enjoyable week. And just remember, we'll see you next Friday evening, 6 o'clock Melbourne time, where we'll do our Kabbalat Shabbat service. The following week, we'll be back in Shul, please God. But next Saturday night, remember that we're going to be doing our Shabbos project, combined Haftarah service. Just make sure that you make a note of it, and that you diarize and tell people, let everybody know. It's going to be a great night. And the whole idea of Shabbos project really was to, obviously, to inspire people to have a Shabbat that is authentic and that is special and meaningful, and to bring the community together. And we can't do it as much as we would love to physically this year, at least not here, but we can certainly join in next Saturday night for Havdalah on our communal Havdalah. So make sure that you check in, that you come say hi, and it would be awesome, awesome to see all of you and your friends and your family and everybody else who wants to attend. So, Shavua Tov, 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 Eliyahu.